Boink. Oh crap, my freaking carpet.
I'm from where we unheard and we can't speak. We go to school, they try to tell us what we can't be. Muffin with a $1 billion man like I'm Jay-Z.
Have a good time. Enjoy life.
Go, y'all don't know need it. We go cool, we grillin'. Cause I'm being rich, are you kidding? This my type of living. Yeah, pulled up in that drain car and start spinning.
What's been YouTube? It's your life with you. I'm back for a brand new video, y'all. And today, limes. I got some limes. As y'all can see, I got some limes. Whoop. I got one tomato. It's kind of rotten, so that's why I got it. Because if it wasn't rotten, I wouldn't have never touched it. I got these little rubber bands, y'all, because I couldn't find no big rubber bands. That's really why I'm using little limes, too. Because I couldn't find no big rubber bands at all. Hey, I'm going to be doing the rubber band thing over here. I just wanted to do something fun because, you know, I'm crazy. I want something fun today. So, let me get my... I got my goggles right here. So, if anything go down, y'all going down with me. You feel me? Yeah, I'm going to... After I'm done with this lime, I'm going to put in my water right here. Drink y'all water. But, yeah. If, before we even get to the video, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe because I'm the littest YouTuber. Well, the littest girl, 16-year-old YouTuber you'll ever watch. And don't at me at all. It is what it is. Yeah, this was really for my hair, but I already got my hair done as y'all can see. Oh, crispy. But yeah, I'm going to go ahead and get started, man. Like, what I'm going to wait for, you know what I'm saying? I'm only going to probably use one line because... These not my limes. I don't know who they limes is, but I ain't bad. But yeah, so I already put one on there. Oh God, girl, stay on there. Yeah, it was kind of hard. I was like testing it up. It's kind of hard to let them stay on there, but they can stay on there. So I'm about to just go ahead and keep letting them stay on there. Why put this in time lapse? So yeah. Nothing really happening with this one. I gotta keep putting the rubber bands on it. So let me get back to talking to y'all. I want to keep y'all in time lapse frame. But yeah, so I'm gonna tell you guys why I kicked Naquan out of Purple Heart ENT. I kicked him out of Purple Heart ENT because he was just like being so cocky. Like he was just acting cocky to like the point where like he tried to make himself look better than other people. And shout out to AKA CC. She actually made the outro for this video. I'm gonna play it at the end of the video, so stay tuned. But yeah, so she made me an outro or whatever, and banner actually. I told the group chat, I said if y'all want anything from AKA CC, man, hit her up. Better have your money ready. Whoop the whoop. From then I sent it and he was like basically saying, oh, I could have get that, get a refund, you know. Like, I'm not finna get a refund if somebody actually spend their time to make something for me. Like, you have to pay them. Like, at the end of the day, if I was making something for somebody, I would want them to pay me, you know what I'm saying? Just been trying to help him out, like, with the YouTube stuff and trying to help him use a laptop and stuff, but he don't want to budge. And also, everything, his followers, all his stuff is fake. I had to do a lot of digging to figure it out. Like, why am I digging when I already heard him say a girl boosted his followers on Instagram and he kept asking me, what do I use to get subscribers? And now y'all know my subscribers real, okay? I don't have to fake that. Like, I wouldn't spend time editing videos for something that's fake. Like, that would just be psycho. Like, no. Like, he's talking about some, I could have made that. Well, I want to see you make it. You know what I'm saying? She used actual computer, you use a phone, okay? Phones are not made, I'm gonna say right now, phones are not made to edit on, okay? They just do that to spice it up, you know what I'm saying? So you don't have to buy everything. But if y'all really want some quality stuff, like phones, no, like, that's not the way to go, to be honest with y'all. Because the only thing really on to edit on my phone is doggone iMovie, you know? You got Kine Master, but like, anybody finna pay money to edit. Like, and I can jailbreak Power Director or Sony Vegas. That's not the point. He's basically just acting cocky, like he could do everything that she's doing. And I'm like, you don't know how to use a laptop. And he always do this, like, I guess, I don't know, like, he just don't want to believe the truth. Like he just think he's the best at everything, you know what I'm saying? And he's not. He can't do a lot of things, okay? Go to school together, so I witnessed this, okay? I just took consideration of what everything he said to me. Like, he was like, a girl boosted his followers on an Instagram, and his subscribers, his subscribers used to go up like tremendously, like 15 seconds he'll get like 50 subscribers, and then he'll record it, like he knows it's about to happen, okay? He'll go down tremendously, like 60 subscribers. I'm like, how is he losing 60 subscribers? Like, other than that, so when I unsubscribed from his channel, man, he had like 2.01k, which basically is 2,010 subscribers. I unsubscribed me one person, it went to 1.97k. So I'm like, you're really faking yourselves out here, bro. We are not the same. Don't even compare me to you. You know? Okay, this is not budging. This is not budging, like, at all. Not budging at all. Okay, let me keep going. But yeah, he just fake all his subscribers. He kept asking me, what do I use to get subscribers? And I'm clearly telling this man, he just don't want to believe the truth. Okay, he just thinks that everything, like people, like normal people can't have subscribers, like thousands of subscribers. And I'm like, bro, you need help. Stop buying your, well, not even buying. This man's using websites to get subscribers. Come on now. We are not the same. So I kicked him out. And I mean, it's over with, like, for him. Like, it's over. Like, I'm tired of trying to help people who just take all my work for jokes. Like, no. I'm not the one. All right, y'all. So this is not budging at all. At all. I think I'm gonna go ahead and try the tomato now. Okay, y'all, I'm finna start the tomato. I'm gonna just keep this like that. I might come back to that. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead time lapse this real quick. Let's get to it. Okay, y'all, the tomato is actually going faster. Look at the belch. Look at this. This one got nothing on it, bro. But I'm gonna keep doing this one too. But I'm gonna keep doing this one, cause this one's gonna pop. So I'm gonna actually keep recording right now. Get a thing. Oh my god, oh my god. I gotta get prepared. Okay, I'm ready. Keep it in the camera because I don't want y'all to miss it. Y'all, it's leaking. It's leaking. Ooh. Oh my God. Look. Oh my God, it just made a noise. That was not what I was looking for. I wanted it to explode. What is this? I wanted it to explode, not do this. This would be a good thumbnail. I wanted it to explode, y'all. I'm upset now. Okay, we're going back to the lab now because I know for a fact this is going to explode. So I'm going to go hurry up and do this one. Dang, that didn't even I'm thinking it's about to pop everywhere. That thing just going to make a noise and then unravel. Girl, please. I'm going to have to help you. God, y'all. Oh, my God. It's happening. So look, this is what I did. Oh, y'all. Oh, my God. Oh, it looks like it's growing. What the foink? Oh crap, my freaking carpet. Okay. Oh. I hope I got that. I hope I got that. Whoa. Where'd the other part go? What? Where'd it go? Y'all look. Look at this. Alright, I found the other part. Alright, look. And then look at the rubber bands just came off. Oh, I can reuse these. Let me go wash them off. Okay. So, yeah, it did work, guys. It took a long time, though. The tomato was a total bust. Like, this didn't even work at all. Like, it just opened up. Y'all, yeah, the lime popped. I'm gonna put this in my water like I said. Like, I'm not wasting limes. But yeah, that's the end of this video, man. If y'all like, comment, and subscribe, I bet y'all $100. I'll give y'all $100. Let me stop. But real, on a real talk, if y'all are interested in being Purple Heart family, well, Purple Heart ENT rather, DM me on Instagram at DIYT. And I'll holla at you, no cap. You feel me? But yeah, cash at me. Dion25, y'all already know what it is. But yeah, so I'm out this thing. That's the end of the video, y'all. The reason why I didn't do watermelon is because it's $20 and I don't think I should be wasting $20 on watermelon. And it's gonna go everywhere in my room. No, so maybe next time I do lemons or something. But yeah, it's been a good life with Dion. We out here. Peace. No cap.